Hello, good morning and welcome everyone. Dear students, today we will study English grammar lesson 13 sentences, page 51. In the previous video, we have studied articles A, A and Da. Today we will study sentences. Do you know what is a sentence? A sentence is a group of words that makes a complete sense. We use a full stop at the end of a sentence. Example, we go to school at 8 o'clock. You have to put full stop at the end of the sentence. And this is the sign of full stop. Now, read the following groups of words. Tick the ones that make sense. First number, Lily play garden. Is it a sentence? No, it is not a sentence. So, cross in the box. Second number, Lily plays in the garden. Is it a sentence? Yes, it is a sentence. Tick in the box. Third number, Raman red t-shirt. Is it a sentence? No, it is not a sentence. Cross in the box. Fourth number, Raman wore a red t-shirt. Is it a sentence? Yes, it is a sentence. Tick in the box. In the groups of words given above, 2 and 4 make complete sense on their own. They are called sentences. A sentence is a group of words that makes complete sense. You have to study well the definition of a sentence. Now, let's do exercise A. Read the following groups of words. Tick the ones that are sentences. First number, in the sand. Is it a sentence? No, it is not a sentence. So, cross in the box. Second number, there were cells in the sand. Is it a sentence? Yes, it is a sentence. Tick in the box. Third number, on the box. Is it a sentence? No, it is not a sentence. Cross in the box. Fourth number, the red sat in the box. Is it a sentence? Yes, it is a sentence. Tick in the box. Fifth number, a red can. Is it a sentence? No, it is not a sentence. Cross in the box. Sixth number, he picked up a red can. Is it a sentence? Yes, it is a sentence. Tick in the box. Now, how many sentences did you find? Second number, there were cells in the sand. Fourth number, the red sat in the box. Sixth number, he picked up a red can. We have found 3 sentences. And in the last box, you have to write 3. Dear students, you have to study the definition of a sentence. And you have to write exercise A in your English grammar fieldbook and homework book one time in good handwriting. And you have to write the definition of a sentence in the fieldbook and homework book one time. Exercise A answers I will send you through PDF. That's all for today. Thank you. Have a nice day.